Danny Rafferty's motor car is the greatest, I declare. He made up a bits and pieces that he's fit to feed in there. The engine must be ages old, but it's still got lots of power. The gallon of stout and the petrol tank at 90 miles an hour. Oh, what a wonderful motor car, it's the greatest ever seen. It used to be black as my father's hat, now it's 40 shades of green. On TV and the radio and at every public bar, the burning question of the day is Rafferty's motor car. Now two of the wheels are triangular, the third one's off a pram. The fourth, the last remaining wheel, from off a doubling tram. The number plates in Gaelic and the plugs will even spark. The chassis came off a tinker's car that collapsed in Phoenix Park. A wonderful, wonderful motor car, it's the greatest ever seen. It used to be black as my father's, and now it's 40 shades of green. On TV and the radio and in every public bar, the burning question of the day is Rafferty's motor car. Now every convincing holster, your eyes are thought to pop. It's nothing but empty vehicles with a load of sacks on top. The windscreen's gone and Lord knows where there's mothballs in the hall. I reckon it only got half a quid if we took it to the pawn. Now Denny was driving around, let's see, the engine did the splits. And nearly went up on smoke and nearly Connell Street to bits. They stitched around for Denny and they found it up ahead. Away on top of the GP, I was a help they drowned his neck. Oh, what a wonderful motor car, it's the greatest ever seen. It used to be black as my father's, and now it's 40 shades of green. The TV and the radio, and in every public bar, the burning question of the day is Rafferty's motor car. Oh, what a wonderful motor car, it's the greatest ever seen. It used to be black as my father's, and now it's 40 shades of green. The TV and the radio, and in every public bar, the burning question of the day. Yes, Rafferty's motor car.